everyone, welcome back to my channel. So today in this video I'm going to share a few empties that I recently emptied, and I'm also going to share whether I'm going to repurchase them or not. So if you're interested, keep on watching. Before going straight into the video, guys, if you haven't subscribed to my channel yet, so please go ahead and subscribe. And if you like this video, don't forget to give this video a big thumbs up. That really means a lot to me. So let's go straight into the video. So first of all, I emptied two facial serums, one from Instagram. It is their Pumpkin Skin Renewal Night Serum. Now it's really amazing, guys. It's really amazing. I got it in some subscription box, and I am really overwhelmed to get this because it really works very well on my skin. Now obviously the opinions might differ, like it might work on my skin and might not work on your skin, but definitely it's a must buy from me. Now Pumpkin Skin Renewal Night Serum, I am also going to try their other serums that they have. Now I am in a mission to purchase different things, but frankly speaking, it's not possible to get all the stuffs in a single go, but I give it a time and keep on buying things one after another. Another facial serum that I finished is the organic one. Organic skin renewal serum. Now this is also amazing. Now I finished it many months back, but it was lying in my where I keep all my empties containers, so I just forgot about it. So this is one of the serums that really worked well, and I'm really sorry guys because Tuku is here, he is not well and he is coughing, so please bear with the noise. And yeah, he is not well because due to this, you know, change of season and everything. So these are the two serums that I recently finished, and I am not going to buy the organic one because it's been a long since I finished this. But yeah, if you ask me about Instagram, yes, I'm going to just try out their other variants, other serums that they have. So this was the first empty. Next empty is my favorite. It's the foot cream from BioBloom, and you can see it's totally empty. Okay, foot creams are must for me because I really have very dry feet. And foot creams, earlier I loved the Last Naturals foot cream than this BioBloom foot cream. They are amazing if you have to give it a time to solve your problem. Like, it cannot solve your problem in one go. So if you keep on using this type of foot creams, they are really amazing. And I am now in a situation that I am out of foot creams, and yeah, I will be ordering any one of the foot creams very soon. I'm not sure whether I'll take the BioBloom one or not, but yeah, it might be from BioBloom or Last Naturals, I'm not sure about that. So anyways guys, I love this one. Next is my ultimate favorite, which I finished and I feel like crying. Yeah, I'm crying. It's the Body Shop White Musk fragrance mist. I just love its smell, guys. Like, I used it daily. Daily bhi, you know, is not the perfect term. Like, whenever I felt like, I used it. And ultimately, if you use it more and more, it's going to finish, right? So it's my ultimate favorite fragrance that I have tried in my lifetime till now. And yeah, I'm going to repurchase this. And if any of my relatives, if you're watching this video, you know what to gift me, right? So my brother, my sister-in-law, my hubby, anyone watching this, gift me, please. I need this one. Okay, anyways, enough of drama. Next thing is, again, I got it in a subscription box. It's the Nature's Co vanilla vitamin E face cream. It's amazing. It's amazing for the winters because it's just like vanilla ice cream, and the cream is also so much soothing to your skin. But I would prefer it to be used during the winters, not in the summers. The summers here in Kolkata, your skin won't be able to bear it. Okay, so I'm not going to purchase this right now, at least not right now. So the next products that I have, okay, this is from Last Naturals. It's their neem and basil face wash, and this is SLES and paraben free, and it's a good face wash, good cleanser, I must say. If you are, if you want to try something on daily basis, so you can go for it. And Last Naturals products are really, really good and affordable too. And please ignore my pimple here. I tried to cover it up, but I'm not that pro in makeup to cover this pimple. It's a huge one. So anyways, next I have, okay, this is something from Togo's Vanity. It's the Baby Biotic Bio Green Apple Tearproof Shampoo. Now this product is really amazing for your kid, as well as if you have normal hair. I'm not talking about the chemically treated hair, but if you have normal hair, this is amazing shampoo for the moms or dads, whosoever itself. It's an amazing shampoo, so give it a try. And do try the baby biotic range, because they have some amazing products. Like, I love their baby lotions, their shampoos, their shower gels. Amazing, and the smell is to die for. Amazing products. Next thing that I finished is the Matrix Opticare Smooth Straight Ultra Smoothing Conditioner. Quite a mouthful. Yeah, I have already finished this, and another is right there in my that pink cabinet that you see, because it's an amazing conditioner. Now, according to Bronzing Gig, she uses this conditioner, and I follow Bronzing Gig, okay? So, I have a big bottle of the same range of shampoo. So, the shampoo is still there because I'm using some other shampoo right now. And today itself, I have used another shampoo, which I would be sharing with you very soon if it is good. Okay, so this is the thing that I finished. Next is the Pantene Pro V oil replacement, the cream. Like, this is the smaller one. I have a bigger one also. So there are times when I don't go for shampooing or conditioning. I just apply. I don't leave it on my hair. I don't like it. I just apply it quite amount on my hair, and then I rinse it off like a conditioner. Yeah, and it works great on my skin. It works great on my hair if I do in that manner. And if I just leave it on my hairs, my hairs become a bit, it's not sticky, but it looks weird. So I don't apply it on my hair, but whenever I apply it, I make sure to wash it off. So yeah, that's it. And whether I would be repurchasing it, no, not anymore, because I had one bigger tube which I gave it to my mom because she is suffering from some frizzy hairs. And this is oil replacement, so those who don't want to oil their hair, it is a good thing. Like, you know, moms and all, they have great hair, great skin, so they can try out anything. And we suffer from everything, every bad things. So anyways, not buying this anymore. Next, yeah, this was a random buy. It's Himalaya Herbals Refreshing and Clarifying Toner. It's alcohol free, it bit irritated my skin. Like, whenever I applied it, it little bit irritated my skin, but somehow I finished. You can see a little bit is left, but yeah, I'm not going to use it anymore, so I'm not going to purchase it. So that's it. And the last thing is one of my favorite face washes. This is from Olay Regenerist Advanced Anti-Aging Revitalizing Cream Cleanser. quite a mouthful. Anyways, this is an amazing face wash for all those your dry skin people. It's amazing. It has got a little bit of granules in it, like scrubbing elements, but it won't harm your skin. It's very mild and it's amazing for all the dry skin people. So I basically used it during my winter, during the winters, but and then it got finished, so I haven't tried it in the summers. I don't think in summers my skin can deal with this face wash. No, I don't think so. So will I repurchase? Yeah, maybe sometime in the winters, but right now I'm not going to repurchase. So that's the products that recently got emptied, and I just told you whether I'm going to repurchase them or not. So that's all the video, guys. So if you like it, don't forget to give it a big thumbs up, and yeah, see you later in my next video. Bye bye.